with my normal way of life, and now I seem stuck. Even when I'm not blue, I'm focused, and I thank you for opening that part of my brain I couldn't break through. Even though it's illegal, I'm consuming, I participate in dangerous activities. I'm doing my future longevity, heavenly prospect. I think I got a good heart, I think I had a late start. People in my family are falling to addiction and submission, uncontrollable. You can't take the friction.